Natural home remedy for itchy scalp. Be it summer, monsoon, or the pleasant winter, an itchy scalp is that annoying, unwelcome guest that can haunt you anytime. The worst thing? You don't exactly know why it's happening. Actually, it isn't difficult to get rid of an itchy scalp if you know what ingredients to use. The best bit? These are just common ingredients that are present in your kitchen. Lemon juice. Lemon juice is naturally antimicrobial and has an anti-inflammatory effect as well, when applied on the scalp. Just squeeze out the juice of one big lemon, apply it on your scalp evenly with a cotton ball, and leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes. Rinse with water and you're good to go. Do it once or twice a week, and you will notice a difference soon. Coconut oil. The underlying cause for itchiness in your scalp, almost all the time, is dryness. Coconut oil is the best moisturizer when it comes to your scalp. Take some coconut oil, heat it up for a bit, and apply it, while massaging your scalp. Keep it for as long as you can, and wash it off with a mild shampoo. Baking soda. Take 2 to 3 tablespoons of baking soda, and make a paste of it with water. Apply it on your scalp, and leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes. Baking soda is an antibacterial and antifungal agent, plus it helps in neutralizing the pH of your scalp. Onion juice. Take an onion and squeeze out the juice using a blender, or however else you want to. Apply it on your scalp using a cotton ball, and leave it on for 20 minutes before washing it off. The onion juice will keep your scalp infection-free, and will also reduce any inflammation. Apple cider vinegar. Mix one part of apple cider vinegar with 4 parts of water, and massage your scalp with the mixture. The malic acid present in apple is antibacterial and antifungal, plus it also acts as an astringent, thereby reducing the itching considerably.